Good morning, respected principal ma'am, learned teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, I am going to deliver a speech on the occasion of Republic Day. Today, our India is celebrating its 73rd Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated to remember the historic moment when our nation became an independent republic country. As we all know that India got its independence on 15th August 1947, and the country didn't have its own constitution. Instead, India was governed by the laws implemented by the British. However, after many amendments and deliberations, a committee headed by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar submitted a draft of the Indian Constitution, which officially came into effect on 26 January 1950. Also, on this day, Dr. Rajendra Prasad began his term as the first president of India. I want to end this speech by saying that India is a democratic country. The citizens of India enjoy the privilege to elect their leader to lead the country. Although there has been a lot of improvement till now, it can also be said that we have been facing a few problems such as poverty, pollution, unemployment, etc. One thing we all can do is to promise each other that we will become a better version of ourselves, so that we could contribute to solving all these problems and making our nation a better place. Thank you. Jai Hind.
मारे ना यहाँ अपनी भी थोड़ी अदा थोड़ा अंदाज है
ऐसे है चाहे वैसे है अरे जो भी है जैसे है खुद पे हम नियाज है हमको प्यार से इंडिया वाले छूटे के तार से इंडिया वाले छूटे हार से इंडिया वाले दुश्मन के छक्के छुड़ा दे हम
गुड मॉर्निंग रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल मैम एंड टीचर्स My name is Vivan Basu. I study LKG. Today I am here to celebrate Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January. On 26 January, the Indian Constitution came into force on this day in 1950. It is our national festival. It is celebrated in the entire nation. Thank you.
ओ देश मेरे तेरी शान पे सदके कोई धन है क्या तेरी धूल से बढ़ के तेरी धूप से रोशन तेरी हवा पे जिंदा तू बाग है मेरा मैं तेरा परिंदा
लोगों के समक्ष उस माटी की खुशबू से रूबरू कराना चाहती हूँ जिसकी सुगंध दुनिया की हर कोने कोने को सुगंधित कर रही है वह प्रदेश बिहार है जी हाँ वही बिहार जो हिंदू बौद्ध जैन सिख धर्मों की पावन स्थल है जहाँ हिंदी मैथिली उर्दू भोजपुरी मागी का व मगी भाषा की मनर स्थली है। यही नहीं बल्कि यहाँ विभिन्न प्रकार के पर्वों, लोक कला, पोशाक, व्यंजन, संगम स्थल है। यहाँ के संस्कृति का विश्व में पहचान है। अब मैं इन्हीं शब्दों के साथ अपनी वाणी को विराम देती हूँ। जय हिंद, जय बिहार, जय भारत। धन्यवाद।
Education is a ticket out of poverty. We all are Indians. Clean and green is our perfect dream. Empowering women is smart economics. India, my motherland. I love my India very much. Happy Republic Day.
Republic Day teaches us to live in peace, love and unity.